If we're in the jungle now, but I can't save, can I? No, I cannot. Horseshit. Okay. Oh, there's all my shit. Non-lethal assault rifle, but the way that these chapters go, I need something lethal. Okay. I need to take out my grenade launcher. At least have that on the tool rack, actually. Actually, what I got here? Grenades. Slip grenades, tranquilizer grenades, hematic grenades, yeah, grenades. Okay. Blood bag over there.
Where are we this time?
I don't know, maybe Vietnam? Anti-BT handgun. For why? Excuse me. God damn. gonna pull out the cigarette. There you go. So dramatic at the time. All right, I have a grenade launcher this time though, so you guys are not going to be able to fuck with me.
I'll make it right.
See, can't fuck with me. Oh my. Okay, hold on. First of all, wait. I have two anti-BT handguns. Non-lethal. Oh, this is all non-lethal shit. Hematic rounds, standard rounds. Buddy, you were too close to me. God, it's a fucking whale. Is this you? Mr. Unger?
I need my BB.
Shut up. Shit. No, not non-lethal. There we go. Behind me. It's over there. Assault rifle level 2, blood bag.
We need reinforcements. Move.
What was that about Doc Hardman? See you. Oh, hi. Oh, I see you. Oh, shit. What the fuck is this? You made me drop my stuff. Pick up. You made me drop my stuff. You made me fucking drop my stuff. You asshole. So what the fuck? If this is empty, then replace it.
We need reinforcements.
I got something for you. I told you, I have a grenade launcher. I need reinforcements.
I want my BB back.
Mad at grenades out here work? That's what I'm guessing, since they're there. I'm really out here with a Santa Claus hat on. I look like a dick. A whole dick. Do I just need to climb up here?
Thank you. BB.
I see you. Yeah, you are. How do I get down? Okay, I can't see. God, I can't even see you. Oh, you're ambushing me in the fucking grass. Like assholes. Should have kept my position up there. You, Cliff? Got him. So you're done. Think you're done. Defeat Cliff. Nah, man, you gotta give him the BB.
Give me back my baby. Are you Clifford Unger? Who are you? Are you the father? They told me your name was Sam Porter. And you were Sam Bridges. My bridge to the future.
served under you first. And your family doesn't deserve this. Any of this.
Why are you helping me? They catch you.
Because you saved my life, sir. Again and again. When the brass sent us into the jaws of hell, it was you that brought us home.
I don't know. That's weird. You are dirty, my man. Dirty. There's BB and a new glass pod.
Sam, are you okay? I reviewed your logs. It looks like you were caught in a supercell and emerged an instant later on the other side of Ground Zero. Not far from Port Nord City.
What the fuck?
I'll wind up here then.
Remember Victor? He found you lying unconscious by the harbor and brought you inside.
I think Cliff might be Lou's father.
Yeah.
Give me back my BB.
Impossible. Cliff was born.
He gave me this. Maybe he's trying to tell us something. Something about the BBs, maybe. About how they were made.
When was he born? Finish that sentence.
Didn't feel like he was trying to hurt us. It felt like he just wanted to talk.
But you said you saw him holding the director captive on the beach.
Yeah. They must have some history we don't know about. That man, Bridget.
Funny you should say that. I've got something you should see. Found it in the archives while I was digging around. It's a pre-recorded message from the director labeled, "If I don't come back."
All right.
This message is insurance in case something happens to me. For Bridget's eyes only. I sure as hell hope that's who's watching.
I got a little present from Amelie. Said she'd take me to the beach if I wanted. But I'd need this doll to show me the way. It's a trap. It has to be. But I've decided to play along. You've all been playing along too, haven't you? You know this mask hides more than just my face. Well, Emily's a blank slate too. No past, no record she ever existed. She's a ghost. And the thing about ghosts, I never met Emily in person. Have you ever seen her in the flesh, shook her hand, touched her? The original team we sent was divided into two groups. Amelie was with the first, Mama and Hartman were with the second. They had no direct contact with her.
Yes, Amelie's group was wiped out in Edge North City. Everyone but her. Everyone who could say whether or not she exists.
Bullshit. She's real. We touched, all right? She and I both.
Well, I've only ever interacted with her hologram.
I'm telling you, I've met her. In person. Lots of times when I was little.
Yes, but on the beach.
Here's what the president had to say about her daughter. Amelie was born on the beach. There her Ka remained, though her Ha came to this world. This division of body and soul forced her to spend most of her childhood in the hospital. But though her health was poor, her Doom's numbers were off the charts. Her supernatural talents blossomed as she grew older and overcame her limitations. The By the time she was 20, she could travel to and from the beach, body and all. And that's where she started spending all of her time. Now, if you wanted to get in touch with Emily, it was by a hologram or nothing. The president insisted on that. I swore an oath to the president and to America. As far as I was concerned, her word was law. So when she said Amelie was her daughter and the best candidate to succeed her, I believed it. But when the archives were restored, I couldn't resist testing out my Maxis privileges. And that's how I found out. Bridget was diagnosed with uterine cancer in her 20s and couldn't have children. You see, doesn't add up, does it? There's no way Emily could be Bridget's biological daughter. So where'd she come from? Who is she? Is she even real? How can we be sure that Emily is an extinction entity when we don't even know if Emily is Emily? Hell, for all I know, the EE theory might be bullshit. But if it's not, if she's the cause of the Death Stranding, then I have to accept her invitation. I've loaded my gun with hermetic rounds. Sam's blood. It connects my gun to her, to me, to him, all of us. Which means I should be able to take it with me to the beach. I'm gonna stop what she started by stopping her. One last confession. I'm just a man. No powers. Nothing special. Don't have dooms. I can't repatriate like Sam either. Don't know the first thing about dying. I never tried it. Yeah. I've been to hell. Every single battlefield was hell. But no matter how terrible it got, I never died. Because all I ever did was run from death. Well, I gotta go. She's calling for me. Bridges, don't let me down.